Like a fucking balance knack.
Right.
Spoilers. Oh. What's that one saying about two?
That's what that one saying is.
Nothing, I was just making a joke. The rap battle's giving me free publicity.
I was hoping she'd call you out.
Well, that would be very good because I wouldn't have to spend a penny on getting in every paper in the country.
You know why? Why? Because she's with the character and all that. You're Harry.
Yeah.
To live there and you're on Canadian radio. That's quite, you know, it's quite. It's just imagine she rings up and goes,
well, amongst the talents,
who's this singer? I can sing better than him. Which goes, and it's quite
weird. Yes, Meghan Markle called me a bastard on national TV, then I would get a lot of free publicity.
Brilliant. You just say, I'll take you on, Harry, and your poodle. Yeah. She's got
it. Right, finally, we've got cinnamon girl.
But man.
You gone soft?
A little bit, yeah.
Right, that was Hanging True by Bob Mould.
Another bridge I cannot bear, I cry so low.
time, yeah. Should I throw myself from the hanging tree? Is there a place for those of us who don't belong?
Sorry.